The Kaua'i Police Department is mourning the loss of one of their own. Officials say Sergeant David Banquel was found unresponsive at his home while off duty. His cause of death, acute respiratory failure due to COVID. The 47-year-old was a 17-year veteran of the force. In a statement, Kaua'i Police Chief Todd Raybuck said Dave always placed others before himself, and he will forever be remembered for the laughter, love, and aloha he shared with friends and strangers alike.